How to replace the hard drive.
Note: only certain models in this platform series support the configuration of the following components: glass side panel, liquid cooling system, lighting control module, LED lighting bar, glass front bezel, front RGB fan, front lighting module.
Before you begin, remove the access panel. Removal. Detach the hard drive's power cable and SATA cable from the base of the hard drive cage. Disconnect the hard drive power cable and the SATA cable from the hard drive. Push the two plastic tabs at the top of the hard drive holder towards each other to flex the holder. Keeping the hard drive holder flexed, slide the holder and the hard drive out of the hard drive cage. Note: the secondary hard drive holder adjacent to the hard drive is removed in the same way. Grasp the holder on either side and flex it to remove the hard drive from the holder. Remove the hard drive and reserve the holder.
As you complete the replacement of a part for the desktop, you should ensure that all of the cables are correctly routed. The interior of the system should never look like this after a service event. As you route any cables that you've connected back into position, be sure to use the clips, hooks, and tape that are provided on the chassis for this purpose. This prevents the possibility of cables snagging or sagging when the desktop is moved. It also helps ensure clear sight and access to the components, should any further troubleshooting or servicing be needed.
Replacement. Align the grommet pins on one side of the hard drive holder to the holes on one side of the hard drive. Insert the grommet pins into one side of the hard drive. Flex the holder to insert the grommet pins into the other side of the hard drive. Slide the hard drive and its holder into the hard drive cage. Connect the SATA cable and power cable to the hard drive. Secure the SATA and power cables with the clip at the base of the hard drive cage.